So much bigger than money, though, Dave. It's so much bigger than money.
Oh, no, it was bigger than money. But you know what? I watched one of these nature shows one time, and they were talking about how a bushman finds water when it's scarce. And they do what's called a salt trap. I didn't know this. Apparently, baboons love salt.
Okay.
So they put a lump of salt in a hole, and they wait for the baboon. The baboon comes, sticks his hand in the hole, grabs the salt. Salt makes his hand bigger, and he's trapped. He can't get his hand out. Now, if he's smart, all he does is let go of the salt. The baboon doesn't want to let go of the salt. Then the bushman just comes, takes the baboon, throws him in the cage, and gives him all the salt he wants. And then the baboon gets thirsty. The bushman lets him out of the cage. The first place the baboon runs to is water. The bushman follows him, and they both drink to their fill. And in that analogy, I felt like the baboon. But I was smart enough to